Hello everyone, I am Pallavi Joshi and I welcome you in the sunny morning to another episode of Getting Fitter with Pallavi Joshi. So today we are going to have a little bit intensive workout. It's going to be for 5 minutes and a full body workout. I'm going to show you one set. There's not going to be any break between the exercises. And then you take a break of 30 seconds and you continue these sets at least 2 more times. So without wasting any time, let's just get into it. Now without wasting much time, it took me 3 days to say this. Without wasting much time, let's start with the first exercise. It's going to be the hip hop cross section. 2, 5. Keep on breathing. So after the hip hop, we start with the side lunging. 2, 3, 4. Stretch yourself as much as you can. Try to touch the ground so that your distance from the ground is just appropriate. If you feel any kind of a stretch that is making you uncomfortable, please ensure that you stop in between and do it all over again. And the last one. The third exercise is going to be forward boxing. We'll go cross and then upwards. Let's start. Please be fast. And suck your stomach as in as you can, because that it really helps you to flatten your abs. Put as much force as you can. Keep on breathing. That's about it. So now the next exercise is going to be the side kicking. And this is how we do. I bend my knees a little and then I kick on the other side and I come back to my position. We're going to do 5 repetitions on both the sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now we come to the last exercise. It's a very simple exercise. You bend forward. Please ensure you do not bend your knees. Try to touch the ground. We're going to go diagonally. So try to be as broad as you can. We go diagonally and then we come back. The key is that we have to do it fast as we can. We're going to do 10 repetitions of each exercise. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now go down, touch the ground. Please do not bend your knees. Stay there for a second. And now we come back. So these were 5 simple yet very effective exercises. Please ensure you do not take any break in between the exercises. After you're done with one complete set, take a break of 30 seconds and do 2 more repetitions. So this was all for today. I hope these exercises will help you out. People who have not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. My Facebook page is by the name Pallavi Joshi. My Insta ID is by the name Pallavi Joshi Official. And till we meet again, stay fit, stay happy, and stay healthy.